Because some of these little gals have been programmed by television, modern romance magazines, movies, and in too many cases by their mothers to believe that
they ought to have.